and NASA took it a little bit seriously because of its shape, and they really did, you know, could it have been a spacecraft from way out there in the galaxy?
Oh, it is in disguise, without a doubt.
Oh, you think so?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay.
It's like Star Wars came out this weekend. It all comes together.
Well, I'll tell you what. They actually put out a statement saying that there was no radio signal that came out of this cigar-shaped object. Mm-hmm. But how would we know what their radio signals are like?
That's true.
They're from far, far away.
A land far, far away.
But it was a big old cigar. Yeah. Well, okay. I need your...